各位同学好，我是刘文老师，讲解经济学人杂志已经七年的时间，1800多篇 ，BBC 也迈向第25个月。现在我们所看到的是贾伯斯传记 Steve Jobs Biography 第19回合。我们讲说名人都很多奇怪的 quirk， 这个叫做怪癖。昨天才讲到杂志里面的特斯拉呢，他说他在睡前的时候一定拿他脚的指头这样动100次，干嘛？他说有助于大脑的这个刺激呢。所以亚伯爱因斯坦也是呢，他说呢受到妈妈的影响，他会弹古典钢琴寻求创意。我们来看贾伯斯在饮食方面的怪癖一样，我们先听中文的部分，听中文你对照英文来看看你体会了什么东西。
还有一本书在乔布斯大一那年深深影响了他，也许影响点有点而过分，就是一座小行星的新饮食方式 Dead for a Small Planet， 作者是弗朗西斯·摩尔拉佩 Francis Moore Lab， 书中颂扬了素食主义对个人以及对我们整个星球的益处。我就是那时候发誓不再吃肉的，为了自己也为了地球，乔布斯回忆道。但这本书也进一步将他推向了极端的饮食习惯，包括催吐、禁食，或者连续几个星期都只吃固定的一两样食物，比如胡萝卜或苹果。乔布斯和科特基在大一这年成为了严格的素食主义者，史蒂夫比我还深陷其中。科特基说，他完全靠吃麦片生存。他们会去一个农民合作社买东西，乔布斯会买一盒麦片，吃上一个星期，再买点儿散装的健康食品。他会买一些野枣和杏仁，还有许多胡萝卜。他有一台冠军牌榨汁机，我们会做胡萝卜汁和胡萝卜沙拉。曾经有个故事说史蒂夫吃了太多的胡萝卜，皮肤都变成橘黄色了。这个故事可不完全是瞎编的，朋友们都记得史蒂夫的皮肤有时候会呈现出一种日落时分太阳般的橘黄色。
听完了中文的部分，你会觉得有时候会觉得诙谐的想笑一笑，但不管怎么讲，我们来听听看英文的部分。 Alexa，
Another book that deeply influenced Jobs during his freshman year was Diet for a Small Planet by Francis Moore LePay， which extolled the personal and planetary benefits of vegetarianism。 That's when I swore off meat pretty much for good， he recalledBut the book also reinforced his tendency to embrace extreme diets, which included purges, fasts, or eating only one or two foods, such as carrots or apples, for weeks on end. Jobs and Kotke became serious vegetarians during their freshman year. Steve got into it even more than I did, said Kotke. He was living off Roman meal cereal. They would go shopping at a farmer's co-op, where Jobs would buy a box of cereal, which would last a week, and other bulk health food.He would buy flats of dates and almonds and lots of carrots, and he got a champion juicer and we'd make carrot juice and carrot salads. There is a story about Steve turning orange from eating so many carrots, and there is some truth to that. Friends remember him having, at times, a sunset-like orange hue.
同学们，自学的单字你要注意我要讲的东西。首先这边你所看到的是一个冠带的框起来，反射系的是一个冠带的部分，影响 influence， 这是及物动词，同一字有一个 A 开头的，你必须要会。 extol 这个字很明显的它在里面讲到赞扬的意思，来这个字我把字典打给各位同学看就知道这很重要。在荧幕上可以看到这个字后面的 L
extol，
它是一个重复字尾，你有印象就可以了。那总之素食主义者，这是你必须查的单字。其实它有很多词类变化，叫 vegetation， 这个是发式变来的词类变化呢。为什么用 of？ 就是你可以查的。 for good 是片语哦，不要小看它。 recall 跟 remind 跟 remember 可以去查。 force 本身是一个单字，如果把前面加 en 是另外一个单字，但这边加了 rein 有另外一个单字叫 reinforce。Tendency 来自于 tend 变来的名词叫 tendency， embrace 有两个意思，所以各位同学你都得会啊。至于这种催吐这种小单字，看你自己要不要背了。那 on end 又是一个片语，所以你认真学习才会看到那么多，当然你可以复制贴上再往下面走哈。那这边就没什么特别， freshman 就知道再往上就是 junior 跟 senior， 如果是大学四年的大二该怎么讲就该会。 leave off 在英文又是一个片语，后面一个 cereal， 很多人早上会加的东西。那这边有讲他吃了好久呢，太厉害了。Bulk 小单 字可以值得去查呢。Date 超过的完全不叫日期，真是有意思的去查了一个单字。再往后面看呢，有什么小单字呢？总之就说明啊，它的肤色 at times 很明显就是个片语。Hue 这个字有趣，来，我帮各位同学打一下，让各位同学看看这什么样的单字，看到没有？再听听看它的发音。
Hue。
总之，我们把今天的进度全部再听一遍。如果你意犹未尽，来找林文老师上课吧，你还在等什么呢？
Another book that deeply influenced Jobs during his freshman year was Diet for a Small Planet by Francis Moore Lappe, which extolled the personal and planetary benefits of vegetarianism. That's when I swore off meat pretty much for good, he recalled. But the book also reinforced his tendency to embrace extreme diets, which included purges, fasts, or eating only one or two foods, such as carrots or apples, for weeks on end.Jobs and Kotke became serious vegetarians during their freshman year. Steve got into it even more than I did, said Kotke. He was living off Roman meal cereal. They would go shopping at a farmer's co-op, where Jobs would buy a box of cereal, which would last a week, and other bulk health food. He would buy flats of dates and almonds and lots of carrots, and he got a champion juicer and we'd make car rot juice and carrot salads.There is a story about Steve turning orange from eating so many carrots, and there is some truth to that. Friends remember him having, at times, a sunset-like orange hue.
听完了之后，真的觉得意犹未尽吗？总之，欢迎找林文老师上课了。BBC 经济学人杂志多益课程，还有四本英文小说，全台湾讲解的，几乎内容这些都是只有我。拜拜。